Something we get asked all the time is whether or not you need to boil your water when you get a boil water alert from your water company. And so we wanted to talk to you about what boiling water does and doesn't do for your water and whether you need a water filter along with that. So when you boil your drinking water, what it does is inactivate bacteria, viruses, and all sorts of microorganisms that can make you sick in the short term. But boiling your water does not remove contaminants like lead, arsenic, PFAS, chromium-6, other heavy metals, or 1,4-dioxane and chemicals in that family. So when you get a boil water alert from your water company, absolutely 100% do boil your water. Even if you have a water filter, be on the safe side. Make sure you boil your water. Follow the guidance of your water company regarding those boil water alerts, even if you have a water filter. But in order to remove the non-biological contaminants from your water, after your water's cooled, use a water filter that's NSF certified to remove those other contaminants in your water, such as lead and PFAS.